finally, Anton, my husband. Thank you for choosing me. Over 5 years, our relationship has been tried and tested, and we have had our fair shares of ups and downs. But through it all, you have never wavered. You are my rock, you are my world, and I can safely say you are the love of my life. I couldn't imagine this day with anyone else, and I'm so grateful that you took a chance on me all those years ago. I love our little family, and I'm so proud of the progress we are making in our lives together. I cannot wait to keep doing life with you and to see what our future holds. I love you very much.
And now to my darling wife, Cara. You are by far and away the best thing that's ever happened to me. And everyone in this room on my side will tell you that. I could be here for hours telling you what you mean to me. And everyone here will know that I don't cry often, which I probably haven't shown tonight because I've cried like a little boy or a little girl. And I'm never short of a word, but today when I saw her walking down that aisle, I was left speechless and sobbing like a two-year-old little girl. You look beautiful tonight, as you do always. I love you. I will always love you. I thank you for loving me. I'm not sure why. I think we make the best team, and I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. I hope today was everything you ever dreamed of. I think it went silky smooth. I think it's been pretty good. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you.